polynomials, an algebraic expression of the form f of x a0 plus a1x plus a2x square plus dash 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 plus an x to the power of n is called a polynomial in variable x. Degree of a polynomial. The highest exponent of the variable in a polynomial is called the degree of the polynomial. Degree of a polynomial. The highest exponent of the variable in a polynomial is called the degree of the polynomial. Linear polynomial. A polynomial of degree 1 is said to be a linear polynomial. General form f of x is equal to ax plus b, comma a not equal to 0. Quadratic polynomial, a polynomial of degree 2. A polynomial of degree 2. General form f of x is equal to ax square plus bx plus c, comma a not equal to 0. Cubic polynomial, a polynomial of degree 3. General form f of x is equal to ax cube plus bx square plus cx plus d, comma a not equal to 0. Zero of a polynomial if p of x is a polynomial in x and if k is any real number such that p of k is equal to 0. Then k is called the zero of the polynomial p of x. Degree of a constant polynomial is 0. The zeros of a polynomial p of x are previously the x coordinates of the points where the graph of y is equal to p of x intersect the x-axis. The quadratic polynomial can have at most 2 zeros and a cubic polynomial can have at most 3 zeros. A quadratic polynomial can have at most 2 zeros and a cubic polynomial can have at most 3 zeros. A polynomial of p of x of degree n has at most n zeros. Reminder theorem, if a polynomial p of x is divided by a linear polynomial x minus a, then the remainder is p of a. Factor theorem, if p of a is equal to 0, then x minus a is a factor of p of x. Relationship between zeros and coefficients of a polynomial. Relationship between zeros and coefficients of a polynomial. If alpha and beta are the zeros of the quadratic polynomial ax square plus bx plus c, then alpha plus beta is equal to minus b by a. Alpha into beta is equal to c by a. If alpha, beta and gamma are the zeros of the cubic polynomial ax cube plus bx square plus cx plus d, then alpha plus beta plus gamma is equal to minus b by a. Alpha into beta plus beta into gamma plus alpha into gamma, that is equal to c by a. Alpha beta gamma is equal to minus d by a. Division algorithm. If p of x and g of x are any two polynomials with g of x is not equal to 0, then there are polynomials q of x and r of x such that p of x is equal to g of x into q of x plus r of x, where r of x is equal to 0 or degree r of x is less than degree g of x. Ax square plus bx plus c, a not equal to 0 of the quadratic polynomial is alpha and beta. Sum of roots alpha plus beta ಶೂನ್ಯತೆಗಳ ಮೊತ್ತ that is equal to minus b by a. Minus x da saha gunaka coefficient of x. Here x square da saha gunaka coefficient of x square. Product of roots alpha into beta. Shunyate gala gunalabdha is equal to c by a. Is equal to, that is c means here constant term sthiranka. A x square the saha gunaka coefficient of x square. If zeros of the cubic polynomial is ax cube plus bx square plus cx plus d, a not equal to 0. If zeros are alpha, beta and gamma, sum of zeros is equal to alpha plus beta plus gamma is equal to minus b by a. Product of two terms alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha is equal to c by a. Product of zeros alpha beta gamma is equal to minus d by a. P of x is equal to g of x plus q of, P of x is equal to g of x into q of x plus r of x.